Hello, everybody. It's Miss Fab, aka Tamika here. I'm just showing you here. I am starting out with wet hair that I've washed and conditioned. Now I'm going to put leave-in conditioner, and this is Soy Tri-Wheat. And I got this out of my Epsy bag. So, and pardon my voice, I am a little under the weather, but I wanted to go ahead and do this video for you all because it's been requested. If you follow me on Instagram and Facebook, you've seen my pictures. So I'm pretty much showing you how I'm going from my natural hair to the style that I'm going to have in the end. Putting all of that hair back in a bun, that thick hair, oh my goodness, I'm so glad to have that over with. I'm playing around here. I'm obsessed with pompadours lately, so that's what you see me kind of doing. Right here, I'm just parting out a space for my leave out. I'm going to have a little section of leave out that will cover the tracks. And I want to add a disclaimer. Guys, I am not a professional. I don't braid hair that well, and I don't sew in tracks that well. I do enough to get the job done and so that it's easiest for me to take it down. I don't want to make it too complicated. So I just kind of want to throw that out there, okay? I have sewn all the braids down and I've put it in one little bunch, and now I'm going to sew that bunch down so that the tracks can hold on to it. Now, Pre-measured out the tracks and cut them ahead of time so I can kind of save time. Right here, the picture is a little blurry, but it's going to get better. I'm going to zoom in so that you can see my stitching pattern. So I'm just going to take this track and just sew it all the way around as far as you can see where it ends. It never hurts to get a little assistance from the hubby. Now I am laying the tracks in the way that I want the hair to fall in my face, basically. So you're going to see me sewing this track around, going in a curved shape, just, you know, towards the back as you saw the other. And I'm actually going to do the rest of the tracks like that until I get to the very last track. And then I'm going to lay that on top of the rest of the tracks in a straight pattern along the braid line, if you know what I mean. You'll see it in a few minutes. My arms were tired, so I was just so over sewing in more hair. I could have made it thicker, but I didn't. So what I'm going to do, you're not going to see on camera. I'm going to go and flat iron the part of my hair that you see as a leave out. And now I have started wanding or curling some of my hair. And I thought I was recording, but I wasn't. So the first pieces towards the back that I curled, you didn't see. However, it's almost finished. You'll see the finished product. Well, this is pretty much it. The style is complete. I kind of just run my fingers through it and just kind of shape it. As you can see how the curls are starting to wave themselves out and flip them and, you know, all of those things. You know, you just shape and form it. As you see, a little gap in the back from covering my little ponytail, I actually added more tracks, to cover that. So you don't see it in this video, but I did cover the bun in the back for the most part. But thank you guys for watching. That is all, and have a fabulous day. I wanna be now.